To help with testing demands, the city is opening 7 new COVID testing sites today. Check out your screen there. The new sites will be located across the 5 boroughs, including 1 in the Bronx, 2 in Brooklyn, 1 in Manhattan, 2 in Queens, and 1 on Staten Island.